Yeah, juice it up. A little bit of compressed air, save the day. And it's leaking. Always like that, you know? Yeah, that's a lot of wind. So we better go try to take one of our trucks and rip down that tree in the front. That one that's been raking for years right by the flatbed. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
We moved too fast. I'm just saying, we need to move it. Great. Always something new. Oh, God. Here, take a piece of tape and rip this right up.
You ain't gonna see that line? Go from the top side, yeah. Get that damn tack rag, I'll go over it again. No harm in me just wasting a couple minutes going over the whole truck.
Go over this side, just.
I will. I'll go over it all.
Right here.
Like I said, I wanted to get a clip of the truck before we sprayed it. This is the side you needed more base coat for anyway. You just have it set up so this is the high pressure hose and the other one's low pressure.
No, I switched back to port.
Oh.
You gotta use this hose on this side of the truck so I don't have to drag it around and knock those flares over.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Oh, it looks great in the camera. That's an easy way to tell too, I swear, because the camera shows stuff that the
naked eye doesn't see.
Yeah, there's a few dents I saw, but what are you gonna do about that? It's not a brand new truck. It's got 260,000 miles. The thing's gonna look brand new for that. Oh yeah, she's covered over here now. Wow, that's a pretty red when it's glossed up. What's that?
I got this trick I can do.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
That one will never leave.
That guy's a shit. That was such the stupidest thing. He said, "Don't tell your father, I got this trick I do." He didn't want me to tell you because you would have said to him, "Are you out of your goddamn mind? What the hell are you thinking?" Yeah, what the hell are you thinking, you oh my god. I got this little trick. That's so funny. Oh my god. What an idiot, you know? But it's a real good trick though, for real. Well, I think that's all you needed me for. Just do your best, get that nice coverage. Take your time, you know, don't go flying down the side of it.
See.
Yeah.